Yo, what is up, guys? Super excited to show you this. Look at this vault. Loaded with fucking all the safety deposit boxes. Some of them even have keys in it. It's wild. Yeah, look at this. Sick! Too cool. It's hard to get pictures in here. I didn't bring my tripod. I'm still being lazy. Yeah, hopefully they turned out. I don't know. I'm kind of being lazy about the tripod. And it was kind of easy to get into this one too. And I take the tripod on a difficult one and then don't use it. So I don't know, just how it works. I'm actually gonna go up here. Check out this lobby. I mean, look, it's just open. I think this goes up to the upstairs. Let's see. Haven't really looked around too much yet. Huh, maybe it doesn't go to the balcony. I wonder how we get to the balcony. What is this, though? Are these like old money printers? Nah, probably not. But what the heck are they? Something. Oh, it looks like this is the lobby over here. Unfortunately, it's pretty gutted, and there's some work that had started, but at least we still have a shell. Look at this beauty. Dad. So I don't know when they stopped, but they're not working today, luckily. But darn, I missed the teller booths right there. They already tore it up. It's a shame. These big grand windows. This place is awesome. I hope they're saving it. I'm not sure on the details. Flag right there. Shit. Fuck yeah, this is epic. Epic. Alright, well, I'm gonna get some photos as usual. I'll check you in a little bit. Alright, yo, so now I'm down in the basement. I just found another one. Just found another big vault. Look at this thing. Look at this monster. That thing is thick. I've never seen, this is probably the thickest vault door I've ever seen. Normally it's like one or two of those. You see the marks where it's like one, two, three, four. Normally it's like one or two thick. This is freaking thick. That's crazy, yo. And it's like completely separated from the walls. Oh, it's shut, huh? Can't get in. A bunch of little safes in the back. They're all open. I don't think this will open. It looks. Yeah, it's pretty solid. All right, photo time. All right. That was really cool. I know I didn't film a whole lot of it. It was just real quick, but that was a bitchin' vault. All right. Back up in the main lobby now, shoot a few more pictures, and I'll catch you in the next one. Not really too much else to show you.